And fire investigators are working to determine the cause of a second house fire today. This one happened just after 1:15 this afternoon on Fairlawn Road, just north of 21st Street. A fire spokeswoman says that crews arrived to find smoke and flames coming from the home, but they were able to quickly get it under control. And thankfully, everybody made it out of the house safely.